family member back. So he's gonna do the 411 on Kyle.
There are waterproof, big waterproof boxes coming to see every day. We have fit them under one glass. You gotta have running for a good day, otherwise get damage to the chain off, and then you see the battery, you sort of you get speed out, and when you start the chain off.
No worries, see ya, mate.
Chain itself, yeah, cranks. Yeah, it's workshop. Yeah, when we had some workshop here, we had it sort of turned off, like the buggy just wants to keep it back running. We had it cranking on speed now.
Thank you very much, man. Appreciate it.